A magnetic force is a force exerted in magnetic field, or probably you can say it's either attraction or repulsion because of the N or S pole. And unlike the frictional force, magnetic force can be without any contact. The N pole and the N pole can repel each other without contacting each other. So that's a special property for magnetic force. And the examples can be magnetic crane, magnetic catch on the fridge, or anything else.